that exactly true? I'm not so sure about that. You know, it depends on the government. I think what it is that when people get into government, they tend to forget that they're actually put there by people. They've been elected by the people. So they see this as a permanent job. So that's part of why there might be that element of fear, if you will.